Kingdom.
We just got in. There's the Emporium. That's where I want to go shopping. We're about to see the castle for the first time in forever.
Forever. There it is.
There she is. You can't see it yet on here.
Oh.
And the trolley car's in the way.
It is.
But it's okay. I know. There's the castle. Just got our picture taken heading into Tomorrowland. It's pretty bright out already. It's only like 8 o'clock now. There's the handsome husband. Mm-hmm. Heading into Tomorrowland for Space Mountain. Look at that crowd. Oh man. There it is.
That's a little unfortunate.
You want to go to Space Mountain or
Buzz? I don't know.
Let's go to Space Mountain. I love Space Mountain. There's the Astro Orbiter. There's the People Mover going with no one. For extra magic hours. The actual park hasn't opened yet.
Yeah.
Just for us.
Well, us and our
and the rest of the resort.
Friends.
So pretty. I love it. That ride sucks. It's Stitch's Great Escape. Well, they changed it. Now it's a character greeting. Apparently, it's no longer the ride. Space Mountain is closed. How does that make you feel?
Annoyed.
Annoyed, I know. So we were going on Buzz. And it'll be a great time. And then we might go to the Mine Train. Because that's also a great time. We've already gone on Buzz and Winnie the Pooh. I guess Space Mountain's down. But only Fantasyland and Tomorrowland are open right now. So we're going on It's a Small World. Lights better be on. Oh, they're testing it. They're testing it. That's a good sign. Space Mountain's open.
Kind of.
55-minute wait. Because we didn't get here fast enough. But it's worth it, right, Kev?
Damn, Buzz Lightyear.
Right, Kev?
Yeah.
I know, we just met Buzz Lightyear. Maybe we shouldn't have done that. Oh, well.
Is I couldn't get that Jeep started this morning. It looks like they got it to turn over for me. Yeah, they probably used a monkey wrench or a called AAA, something silly like that. I don't know. Over here to the right, we have a great African bull elephant. Do you know how I know that this is an African elephant? Because we're in Africa. Yeah, pay attention. Up ahead, we have a sandstone rock formation. Some people take it for granted. However, I think it's one of our boulder attractions, and a lot of people say that it rocks. Yeah, I just like to marvel at it sometimes. All right, guys, we're now entering on the Great African Belt. We have a wide variety of animals here. We have some giraffes, some wildebeests, some funny-looking reindeer. Would you look at that? That pride of lions is protecting that sleeping zebra. Aww. Yeah, that's just how zebras sleep, right? On their sides, surrounded by lions. Yeah, he just looks dead. Tired. Dead and tired to me. We're just going to let him rest in pieces. Yeah.
There is a beautiful castle. Having a good day. Splash is closed, and we got our disability thing for that, so we're actually using it on Space right now. So we're going there. And then we got a fast pass for Big Thunder, so we're gonna use that, try and get a closer one, because right now we got it at 9:10. So hopefully, because it's only 5 right now, so. But look at this beauty.
So, update again. Splash Mountain is now back open. Oops. I just talked about it a minute, nothing came out. I thought I was recording. My fault. So now we're going on Splash Mountain. Still nice out, a little warm still. Around 5 o'clock or so. We're gonna go on Splash Mountain, then we're gonna go on the train.
We're gonna go on Space Mountain.
No, we'll go on Space Mountain a little bit later tonight. Then again, then we'll go on Splash, then we'll go on the train, then probably get dinner. And then maybe go on Space, and then fireworks eventually, I don't know, we'll see.
We have another fast pass for Big Thunder.
Yeah, that's true.
That's any way to run a railroad.
Cactus. Oh, look at that.
That's a pond.
Cool. We got this ride, then we got the fireworks and Big Thunder. Then we're heading home. Good day. Good day. Except it was extremely busy. But it was a good day. There's orbiters, astro orbiters, space. There's some more people, mover people. Monsters and Glass Floor. Kevin actually really liked that one. Kevin liked that one, the Black Floor.
That's pretty.
Oh, that is pretty. Of Main Street, yeah. And there's a castle. Well, you can't see it. There it is. It's a castle. It's pretty at night. She's a beauty.
Oh, that is.
Race car. Not very good drivers. It's okay. They're on track. Isn't she a beauty? Waiting for the fireworks. What was your favorite part of the day, Kev?
I like the train.
Second part.
Splash Mountain.
Third part.
Space Mountain.
We just got second off of time. Space Mountain and People Mover.
I like the People Mover as well.
Good day?
Yeah.
Good. Right by the Tomorrowland entrance exit thing. Waiting for the fireworks to start. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.
Night.
Day, night, whatever. Look at this. Isn't that a beauty? Main Street.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen, and bold enough to pursue it, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we are meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold.
Yeah, see, we don't see any of this castle stuff. That sucks.
Every step we take, into new hope, new day.
That's what friends are.
Never had a friend. Never had a friend. Never had a friend. Never had a friend.